Hello, Kitty Clyde Gaming. Ahem. 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 Wag your tail. That was random. How do I make a bulbous? I need wheat. Wheat! A crap plot on wheat and salmon. The other two are pretty easy, but the salmon, I mean the wheat, getting that sucks. Getting wheat sucks. I hope I can get salmon from, oh wait, I have to be in the ocean to get salmon. I want to be at the ocean. The ghost will not get me. I have to break through. Hopefully the ghost doesn't teleport into the tunnel. There's a tree stump above me. I like collecting tree stumps. No, I want it there. I didn't mean there. Hopefully I can find a salmon in here. I caught a sea slime. I don't know where the sea slime is. A tuna. Silky, did you hear that? Tuna. Ah, my catch got away. A tuna. That counts as my catch getting away if I reel it in randomly. No, a sea slime again. Why do I keep catching slimes? And not fish. There. Now I have to escape the little tunnel. I escaped the tunnel. I still need wheat and something else. Wheat and a crab claw that I should not cook. Ahem. Where is the wheat? I hate wheat. Well, I don't hate wheat. I hate collecting wheat. It's so hard to collect because it's just nowhere to be seen. Although I could go into the prickly wilds to get it. Still climbing a hill. Where's the wheat? Bottles, I just place them down. Why did that earth block give me bottles? Is that normal remolder? Yeah, it is, I think. Yeah, that's definitely normal remolder. Where is... I hear some wheat. I need one more wheat. Actually, this is enough. Oh. I thought the water would save me. Actually, I have played some other Dragon Quest builders in other areas, and I thought I had Featherfall footwear, but I don't have any of that. Now I have to go pick up my items. How much wheat do I have now, I wonder? 2. That wasted a day. I'm not getting that done. I've never got that challenge for 30 days done. Just to tell you. Because that challenge is very hard. Because you're not supposed to die. And I've died many times. Yeah, I think I just need more wheat. I think I also need potato sprout. Unless I already put down the potato sprout. Now this goes, yeah, it's on this side. And now, just for the butter beans. And now I can make Hazel Bouillabaisse. I do not know if that's how you pronounce it. I need a red snapper to do that. Okay. Now I have Bouillabaisse. I'll give you Bouillabaisse. I've completed Elle's quest. They're still bedridden. Yeah, they're still in bed. And cover them until their darkest hour. Or in their darkest hour. Okay? Okay, thanks for medicinals. Which are herbs. And Hazel's now fully cured. Well, I need the rake. No, I don't need the rake, actually. Have they made any more items? Yes, they have. Let's see. Ouch, the paralyzed plants. Don't jump in the poison. Stay focused on where you're going. Even with your eyes closed. I do not know where I'm going with my eyes closed, though. Where am I going? Yay, thanks for Pebblestone and Chalk. I don't need that. Where? Oh, here's the Butterbeans. Just jump off the ledge and don't take any damage, actually. How did that take me 7 bones in my feet breaking? It also takes a time check to see how many minutes. I've done 11 minutes and 35, or whatever how many seconds it is now. When I started, it was 11 minutes and 35 seconds, though. Oh, wait, I need more butter beans! Ouch, the plants! The plants! I can make butter bean sprouts. If I place them, can I get them back? Let's see. It just disappeared. I need more butter beans. I have to wait for them to grow, though. I'm about to build his veggie patch. Jumping across from each side of the bridge. Not even touching the bridge. I am not trying to touch the bridge. By bridge, I mean B-R-I-J, because that's funny. Here is more butter beans down in this hole, I guess. That was me dying from a fall. Well, not quite dying, but I guess close to dying. But how do I take so much damage? Ahem. Ahem. Idea. Gerontius, you still haven't gotten me my Heart of Darkness back. Where is that thing? You didn't give it back to me, remember? Remember that episode where Gerontius didn't give me his Heart of Darkness back? I needed that darkness heart. And it's of darkness, apparently. And now Gerontius is happy. Yeah, he's coming over to see. Earlier, if you're still in the ruins of the Holy Sanctum, the fairy power of life itself, we have no way of reaching it. How do we get there? And now I have 5 potato sprouts. Why did I need this? Now it's a battle. Let's, check out time. Yeah, I do have time for this battle. I'll come back. You called it a demon bird? Okay. What's wrong with the bird? It's just a bird. Maybe it's a burden. And not just a bird. The haze gone. Is that the bird? I need to kill it. I saw a bird there. Was that the bird? The condor, maybe. This is the first battle we've had in a long time. Thanks for plumberries. Die. No, I'm not the one that should die here. Yay, he's dead. Why do you give me so many plumberries? I do not know if you heard me there. Some dead people. I don't like dead people. Heal so I don't die. Hopefully there's no ghosts coming. That's the leader of the monsters. Ouch. Hey, leader. Well, they're too busy taking out that guy, or these guys, and they're all dying. Now it's just L against that guy. Well, now it's basically me against that guy, because I think L is about to die. Well, now she's hungry, and I have to kill this thing because El will probably die. Nope. I really just got in that. Oh my. I have no healing whatsoever. Stop the hunger. Now just come back. Come. Please don't. Is that where you want to be? Now you're down there, and I don't think you can reach me from down there. Oh, actually, no. Stop it. Ow. Help me. I need to get out of here. Just go back to the flag. Is putting him in a bed help in this game? Yeah, it does. I'm dying, though. Let's time check. 18 minutes. Hopefully I can beat this guy up and kill him. Because look how close to death he is. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Ouch. Ouch, he's not even dead. Ouch, stop it. Please don't. Oh my word. Help. This guy. Please don't get me. I will get you if you can at least let me heal. Yes, stay in the veggie pile. Yes, stay in the veggie pile until I heal. You're stuck there, aren't you? Oh, Nasha's scared. Okay, she's about to heal. Go fight that dude. What? Nope. Yeah, go over there. No, please don't get... Stop. Get... Stop throwing it by the tree stump. You're not getting it. Ike might be able to do this. Please do it. Yay. Okay. That was chaotic. Five pouches of yay herb that can save me. Who dares spread hope throughout my realm? Who says that? Now I'm starving, so I have to eat food. Probably their stupid food that they cooked. Yay. Or I could just eat the plum berry. Out, get out of here. Just, no, save the game. No, stop it, L. You're getting in my way. You're just get out of my flag. Goodbye.